Can we combine bar chart, line chart, and growth rate into one chart? Yes, we can, and this is possible in Power BI with the use of growth rate combo chart. So stay tuned. To download the visual, click these three dots. Choose Get More Visual. In the search box, write growth rate. Then click search. Add the visual name growth rate combo chart. Now the custom visual was successfully imported. Click the icon of the newly downloaded visual. Adjust the size of the chart. Let's connect to our data. Choose Excel. Select the Excel file and click open. Navigator box will appear. Click check mark on the specific worksheet. Preview of the file will appear. Click load since everything looks fine. Loading the data will take time. Now, drag the date to shared access. Drag the confirm to bar values. Then drag the recover to line values. Let's hide the filters. Go to format. We will disable the x-axis. Under data colors, choose dark blue for bar values. Select light blue for line values. Turn on the data labels. For bar values, the data color will be white. Its unit will be in millions, while the decimal places will be 3. Its position will be inside top. For line values, the label color will be yellow. Units will be in millions. Decimal places will be 3. While we maintain the default position of above. For title, let's increase the text size. We can change also the background color. Under general, let's change the width of the chart as well as the height. Let's also turn on the border. Now let's add another visual. Bring it down and adjust the size. Click the slicer as our second visual. We will use date as the basis for slicer. Go to format and then data inputs to adjust the text size. Now it's time to use the slicer and analyze the chart. Let's slice the data from March 16 to March 31. On the combo chart, put check mark on box of March 16 and also March 31. The chart will show that the coronavirus or COVID-19 confirmed cases had increased by almost 4 times. This is computed as the difference between confirmed cases as of March 31 and as of March 16 divided by confirmed cases as of March 16 times 100. Check the boxes of all dates and you will see growth rates of each day. Between these dates, the highest growth rate is 13.2%, while the lowest rate is 8.5%. Now adjust the slicer between April 1 to 15. The chart shows an improvement from growth rate of 8.7% to rate of 4.1%. Let's adjust the slicer from April 16 to 30. The confirmed cases started a daily growth rate of 4.1% and ended with 2.7%. May 1 to 15 data shows an improved situation with daily growth rate of about 2.2%. May 16 to 31 data shows a lower rate of around 1.9%. The line chart shows an increasing number of recoveries. That's it. This is another very unique and informative way of visualizing time series data. Like, share, and comment. Subscribe and click the notification bell icon for more updates. For more videos on time series data visualization, click these end screens. Thanks for watching.